Kids, they're looking for three callbacks for our championship mayor presentations. Callback includes exhibitor number 440, that's Leah J. Entry number 451, Sayla JRB. And
Okay, we have only two prizes, so we ask for 51 to leave the ring. And thank you for your presentation, it was very nice. But I have only two prizes, champion and reserve champion. And we have three horses. Which one? Which one shall we make a champion? You cannot help me a little bit? It's not so easy, because we have different ages, different horses. One is good in the walk, also one is better in the trot. But we are thinking that 452 is the best from the older mares. She's for her age in a good condition. Okay, the back line is a little bit sloping, but she's not so young anymore. But good in the legs. The walk was satisfied. Trot was now good. And 440 is a good reserve champion. Was a little bit less in the trot now. So both good horses. Congratulations.
So ladies and gentlemen, we say congratulations to our reserve champion for our championship mare class. It's entry number 440, Leah J, owned by Vienna Siebel. Our Siebel out of Roberts, Idaho. Congratulations to Leah J as our reserve champion. And now, ladies and gentlemen, a pleasure to congratulate our champion for the day here for our mares. It's entry number 452, Dianica von Hit Oosterlaan. Owned by Diane Juilliard out of Victoria. Ladies and gentlemen, around the arena, as we enjoy a wonderful presentation and entrail our reserve, these beautiful mares presenting for us our champion, Dianica von Hit Oosterlaan. Congratulations to Diane Juilliard of Victoria as our owner and our reserve champion, Leah J. Vienna Steeball, Roberts, Idaho.